Hello guys, welcome to my video. In this video today I will tell you about an issue that comes often while you install a program. I click it. This says insufficient resources to execute that application. So if this is the problem coming to you when you open a program, then I can help you in fixing this. So guys, this problem often comes if you have some type of antivirus like Mcafee antivirus on your computer. I click it real time scanning. I have to stop this. So I open up my Mcafee antivirus and it says Mcafee antivirus trial period is over, because I have a trial subscription that whose period is over 47 days ago. So now guys, you have to turn off the real time scanning if you have if you have a paid version or a live or a ongoing subscription. So but I can't do in my case, so I have to apply another trick. So stay tuned in my video, I will tell you that. Now I will untoss it. So can I open the program? I will click it in order to close its background up. All these you can see here, all these background processes I have to close that, so it does not create any problem for that program that I want to open up or you want to install. So in order to close these all these background processes, so guys, I have told you that we have to stop Mcafee from background processes, but it let's say I open task manager and I want to, so you want to terminate Mcafee from the background processes. Why? Because to open a program that Mcafee is blocking. So when I click it and go to, you have to click go to details, launch attacks. Now instead of only ending task here, you have to go to services. No, you have to go to Mcafee and go to details, then launch attacks, and then click it and end process tree. Click this to entirely end all the processes, background processes related to Mcafee, and this will terminate all those processes. So when I click it, this box opens up. I will click end process tree. It says operation could not be completed. So this is the issue I am having. I have searched net a lot about this, how to kill programs. Here you know, kill processes from command prompt. I have checked all the net, like how to kill using command prompt task kill. I have applied this. I have applied this process ID method, but it does not help me. Again, the issue is exercise is named. Then I use kill a process using freeware, and that tool I have downloaded it, whose name is resource process hacker. Here is, and even from here it does not terminate. I will click it there, terminate, exercise name. So guys, only option. I have searched the net and there is why these problems persist. I have come to result that there might be some old driver installed in my computer, my laptop, that is causing this issue. And so we left to if I want to end Mcafee completely from background, is that I uninstall this Mcafee. So I will test it someday. I will try to uninstall it, but till now I don't need to uninstall it, because the issue that was coming is to fix that when I try to open a program like this, it does not open. It says issues like you have insufficient resources exist to complete this operation, but now it opens up. What the trick I applied it to open this, I will now tell you in this video, because the main problem is this, that you can't open a specific program because of the issue that Mcafee and even some other issues that are preventing it to open or cause it as a malware or antivirus. So how I fix it, that issue? I open Mcafee. Well guys, you might have Mcafee or Bitdefender or any other antivirus, and you can stop real-time scanning, okay? But my issue was that I have a trial version. I have a trial subscription that is over. So now what I should do? So the trick I applied is I change my date and time. I go back to 47 days ago. Then when I change date, then I have options from setting. Now it is not working. Then from options I go to PC security and I off all the things here that are showing here, that now I can't have a control over these, but by applying date change I can change these. So after changing this and closing this, I easily open this up. Now guys, wait, don't go further, hurry up. I have another thing for you to tell you. I have applied another change. I have gone to control panel, and guys, sorry, I am using a low quality microphone, sorry for that. Okay, then you go to programs and features, and guys, please subscribe to my channel and give it a like and turn on the notification bell. Now I click on Windows feature on or off. Now guys, first of all you need to .NET framework 4.5 installed in order to open some programs. Well, that is not the issue. So the other setting I applied is I have ticked this. Previously it was unticked like this, and I tick mark as tick, and then I click OK, and it applied changes, and then I closed, and that's it. My issue was gone. Hope this will help you guys, and tell me in the comment section if your problem is gone or not. Hope you enjoyed my video.